What's up, everybody? I'm with Mr. Firecup.
Yo.
We're in the freaking airport again. We're going to Nevada, Vegas today. I'm freaking hyped. We're going to see Anthony, who is in the second.
Antonio,
right?
Let me tell you the legend of Antonio.
The legend of Antonio.
It started back in 1950 BC. Antonio raised from the ground like a snake. He came to life out of pure magic wisdom. Then he looked at Johnny and said, fuck you. And that's how the story of Antonio was born.
That's not what happened. We're going to see Anthony. He was in the second Arizona vlog that I posted back in February. And now we're going to go out to see him in his hometown of freaking Vegas, bro. So I'm freaking hyped. It's going to be hype as hell. Christian, are you hyped?
Yes.
Yes, you are. All right, let's freaking do this shit. With that, we're with motherfucking Anthony. What is up, my boy? The Pug Master.
The Pug Master.
The Pug Master.
This is Hiragasaito.
The Hiragasaito. These are all his Minecraft usernames, bro. Bro, we are so tired right now. We've been up all day throughout airports, fucking doing whatever. I don't even know, but I'm happy to be here. Say whatever you want, Anthony.
Welcome to Vegas, baby.
Hell yes, brother. Let's do this.
Vegas, baby. Vegas.
We're going to Vegas, Mike.
Vegas! You think we get there by midnight?
Money, we're gonna be up 500 by midnight.
Yeah! Vegas!
Vegas, baby.
Vegas!
Well, baby, what I couldn't do with plenty of money and you, in spite of the worry that money brings, just a little filthy lucre buys a lot of things. And I could take you to places that you would like to go, but outside of that, I've
the only thing I slayed today was your mama's ass.
Just life and upheaval, but I'm certain, honey.
Hey, this man that's holding a dildo on him right now, you will love him though.
You freaking know, brother. So we're at another fucking desert excursion on the channel. I usually make like a big deal about it and go crazy. Are you good?
I'm good.
You almost always fall
that
when we go on these fucking things. I always make a big deal about it, and I wanna make a big deal about it right now because this is fucking wild. What the fuck? But like, I'm gonna sound like an idiot because it's like the 80th fucking hike that we've done on the channel, and I've acted like a nerd because like for this, because it's so cool. What's up?
Because you really like rocks.
Yeah, I do. I mean, look at how crazy these rocks are. Holy shit.
I go in my backyard and I can see some rocks.
Yeah, shut your fucking mouth. I go in my backyard and I see like grass and shit like that, bro. All right, I gotta get a little excited, man. I know we do it. Look at this shit. Oh my God. What's up, Christian?
We're finally at the first location of the story, the legend
of Antonio.
You gotta tell us your grave adventures and expeditions at these rocks.
Elementary school, there's this guy that would come and he'd like tell us his little made up story, how he like slayed like a giant bear or
something. Wait, here?
Shit. Yeah. Well, no, he told like this. It was made up.
Yeah.
It was this guy who'd come like to schools and be like, oh, and tell you like the tale of the Red Rock Canyon. And he'd say how he like slayed some beast, and then the rocks are painted red because it's blood everywhere.
Bro, that shit's so funny.
Like 7 year old me was like, holy shit.
These rocks are praying on my demise.
Oh shit, it is really steep, holy shit.
Yes, John, this is not a good idea.
You gotta live life a little bit, Christian.
No, this is
jump a few fences.
It is too hot.
Ding dong, ditch a few
this
houses.
This is a little more than jumping a fence.
Get the cops called on you once or twice.
This is, okay, that one you have.
Oh shit, bro. Oh, baby. My hair is so fucked up today, god damn it. It's not good, I wanna be sexy. You doing okay, Christian?
Yes, I'm fine.
No.
Yo.
Fucking around up here, Christian. No fucking around up here.
Why me?
Starts fucking around like grabbing people.
No I don't.
Yeah, Christian, you kind of do.
I literally do not.
Bro, I'm the king of the world,
and
baby.
I am your
you're not even at the top, John. You can't even say
yeah,
that.
Okay. You have to be like up on that rock up there. You see that one up there?
Dude, please shut the fuck up and let me have my moment, Anthony.
Christian taking a selfie. Johnny photobombing from the vlog point of view.
Yeah, that's basically what's going on.
The Christian fire selfie behind
right?
the scenes.
100% Christian fire
smile.
Selfie.
I need to smile.
Smile, smile, smile.
He's not smiling.
Wait, wait, no, I gotta take my own photos,
yeah,
bro.
You photos.
Kidding me right now, Anthony? Alright, I'm gonna freak out one more time before we go. What the fuck? Dude, this is so beautiful. Shut the fuck up.
I do better, what the fuck?
Alright, dude.
Pull up on a Christian's what the fuck TikTok, dude.
Alright, right now, what the fuck?
It's on screen right now.
Hey, Christian, you wanna see something cool?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Here, close your eyes.
Alright, turn around and look up.
Hey. What the fuck?
Alright, we gotta hear an IRL what the fuck now.
What the fuck?
So it's 4th of July. Didn't really mention that early in the vlog. We're out in Vegas, the 4th of July. We spent $200 on these guys today. When we were out, there was like a fucking fireworks stand. So we were like, you know what? We're gonna blow a couple hundred dollars on these motherfuckers. That is gonna be fun. Answer me this in the comments. What the fuck is a kilometer? Someone needs to tell me right now. Rah! Christian, best redneck impression, go.
Down tooting from the south. I got a Glock.
It's America. I love this country, baby.
No redneck would say baby.
I love this country, it's America. 4th of July.
America.
Best country in the world.
Donald Trump.
I love Trumpy. These damn liberals. You love Trump?
I'm not saying anything.
We got the large French.
The large friendship fountain?
You can't have Christian like this one because he likes his stuff large.
Oh.
I'm not helping the lady. Maybe?
Oh my god, I almost had a heart attack. Bro, that was really cool.
Got me some bands, I want a bigger jet. Fucking your business, a bigger fit. Take it to friends, I got a bigger check. Spending, you know I'ma get it back. Spending, you know I'ma get it back. I should be running this shit like a running back. Flexing, you know I'ma get it. Bitch, I be bound, I need me a letterman. We gonna let him in. They don't want smoke, we gon' let him in. Don't give a fuck what they tellin' them. Call them my brothers, we gonna go. Fuck on that bitch, you a hoe. Yeah, fuck on that bitch, you a hoe.
Yo, I'm cool shot.
Double my vein roll. Yeah, I'm so cool, I know. Yeah, I got swag, I know.
How much to make you roll around in the grass right now?
$20.
I'll give it right now. I'll Venmo you.
No, $100, sorry.
Venmo you $20 right now.
$100.
$23.
No, rolling around in the grass.
$100.
$100. I'm not giving you $100. $25. $25.
No, $5 is generous. So roll around. I'll fucking do it right now for $20.
All right, then you do it for the $20, Johnny.
I want Christian. No. I want Christian. Fine.
See, you don't know how to roll properly.
Okay, then show me how to do it.
All right, fine. $20.
$20. Fine.
Pick up your phone.
No, don't give him $20. Fuck you. Do it.
A deal's a deal, Anthony.
Woo.
Ready?
All right. He can't stop.
Oh, that's dizzy. Whoa.
I you guys both did it. I guess it's my turn. Here, record.
Oh, someone help me. I can't move.
Oh, wait, are you actually stuck?
Yeah, I can't get up for a minute.
All right, here, get up.
No, I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna fall. Wait, give me a second. I'm
get
dizzy.
Get the fuck up.
Move.
Brother, help me up, guys. Help me up.
No, I didn't say help me up. I can't believe I did that for your vlog.
All right, here, I'm gonna do it.
Roll around some fucking grass and you're acting like you just like did some stupid shit.
God fucking damn it. I can't believe I'm doing this right now.
You not? Oh, he doesn't know how to roll.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Like a fucking block.
What the fuck you want me to do?
You gotta blow a little bit. You're killing your arms.
What do you mean you gotta
lift them up?
Like this?
Yes, and then
I don't want my phone to fall out of my pocket.
It's fine. We'll get it.
Take my phone.
All right, fine.
Fuck! What happened? I'm all dizzy! Oh no!
I say we have Christian's slide review and I know just the slide to give to him.
Quick, Christian's slide review?
Christian's slide review. This is the first slide on Christian's slide review.
Slide review?
He's gonna slide down what
I'm
we call the,
this.
The rock.
No!
Christian.
I refuse.
Christian slide review. Do it for the vlog.
For the vlog.
Kids, don't give him the peer pressure.
This ain't like doing some drugs or something. It's going down a rocky slide.
Yeah, I don't think I can get down. This is gonna, oh my god. No.
Christian slide review. All right, let's see.
Let's go.
Whoa! No! No! That hurt. Ow!
Why?
Why? All right, Christian, what do you rate
zero
the slide?
10.
Zero out of 10?
Because you did it, I'll go down the slide.
Okay, properly, okay.
Properly. And then Johnny has to go down.
All right, fine.
All right, we got the Rock here. Christian and his obviously not bony ass for some reason could not go down the slide without complaining. I'm gonna go down the slide, straight face, no reaction. Show him that he's bitch made.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's go.
You're a bitch.
Alright, it's my turn.
Alright, we're going down the Rock.
I'm gonna have an even straighter face than both you motherfuckers.
I have a pretty straight face.
Shut up.
I'll lay down. I went all the way on the last one.
That's a fucking Rock. Shut the fuck up. Christian, it's not that bad. Ow! Ow!
Hey, he just got off the Rock, bro. You gotta chill out. His ass hurts. Now he's slapping it. Oh, that's gay.
He just slapped my ass.
And it's not Pride Month.
Yo!
That means it's for real.
Yo!
He's very zesty. I'm gonna be real.
100%.
He'd be doing some sus shit at
it's
night.
It's crazy, bro.
I'm not involved, but...
Oh, no, fuck! No! Christian! No, wait, hold on. I lost one of my rings. Fuck, we gotta go back to the thing.
This is why you don't wear your rings.
All right. Finding Johnny's ring.
Johnny,
All right, I'm gonna say that we start at the fucking, like rolling around place.
Yeah, well, let's get the place that we were at just now.
All right, you wanna go?
Nothing around. Keep your eye out. Which one was it?
It was the fucking, I don't know. It's one of the silver ones. They're all silver, though. All right, I'm looking around. I don't see anything. Fuck, dude.
Right there.
Ah, here he is.
Oh, it's one I like, too, the spinny one. Okay, good thing we found it. Look at it. It spins. Spin it. Spin it, Johnny. Spin it. That's why it's cool. All right, here, take it back.
I thought you were going to steal it from me.
No, why would I steal it from you?
I don't know. Christian always does.
That's because Christian's a little, he's a little stealer.
Oh. Christian's a little zesty and a little stealer.
He'd be stealing more than hearts.
Right, you can't keep up.
Actually, wait, no. He couldn't steal any hearts, so now he's stealing our shit.
We exerb a wild Johnny, and that's what I'm at that. What do you have to say? What do you have to say for your crimes? I will arrest you!
Stop!
Ah!
Dude, you're being so gay!
See, this is why you subscribe to the Christian Fire Cup YouTube channel.
Dude, you're coming over here tickling me!
We fire people like this. Unappreciative man! Absolutely disappointed.
Shut the fuck up!
Absolutely disappointed. Hold the camera. I need to say something to it. So gang-alicious.
No! Give me my phone.
Why?
He has my phone.
Please, Christian. Please, Christian.
Catch him. Go! What the fuck?
Thank you, Anthony. You betrayed me.
Johnny, wait, I want to show you something. Come out here for a second.
What do you want to
show? I'm not going to take your phone.
Jesus Christ.
No, my shit's in there.
Let me in. All my stuff is in that room. Anthony, can you help me, please?
Yeah, watch out.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah, he's just dead weight against the door right
now. Dude, all my shit is in there.
Okay, he's not going to do anything to your shit.
I don't know what he's going to do. Dude.
Your phone and your camera. What else is there for him to mess with?
My clothes!
Or he's not gonna do anything with your clothes.
I don't know with Christian.
If he does, he's weird.
That's true.
Johnny, you have a Steam Deck out here.
What?
You have a Steam Deck.
Oh, I got a Steam Deck! Oh, shit!
Okay.
Wait,
no.
That's what I thought. Now go back into your room, little boy. Oh, things are hard again. That's funny. I can't believe I got him out of his own room. That's hilarious.
And let's check his Steam Deck. I'm gonna unplug it and everything.
No, it's downloading. Don't do that.
Hi everyone,
this is Christian's food review.
This is Raising Cane's for the first time. I'm not waiting anymore, so I'm just gonna take
He's so out. Hungry. Alright, let's see.
Raising Cane's.
How do you like it, Mr. Fire Cup? Hell yeah, bro.
Alright, chicken without the sauce, mm-hmm. I'd go to 8 out of 10.
Okay, 8 out of 10.
Now we're going with this. Okay, first time trying cane sauce.
Cane sauce, okay. This is the third vlog in a row we've done a freaking food review, bro. Oh my lord, we're literally a food channel now.
With the sauce, it's a 9.5 out of 10.
God damn!
Alright, you gotta try it. Oh, and the toast.
Oh, and the toast, okay.
8.5 out of 10.
Freaking W, my boy. So I got Del Taco freaking right here. This is another like West Coast exclusive. Well, I don't know if it's just on the West Coast, but like this, it's not in New York. So I'm like, I'm gonna try it. I freaking love Mexican food, bro. So I had to get it. Got a freaking W, just normal taco right here. You know what I mean? You know the vibes. Oh shoot. I know there's cheese falling out of it. W taco right here. Christian, I could clean it up. You don't gotta.
Yeah, but.
All right, Christian's cleaning up my mess. Let's give it a try. Mmm.
Good?
Okay. I'm gonna give it 7 out of 10. A W taco, it's not like a freaking like authentic Mexican taco, but it does have that authentic feel to it. Well, it's not like authentic and authentic. W freaking taco though. I freaking love it.
One thing I will say is they load it way more than Taco Bell would have loaded it.
What, with like the cheese and stuff like
with
that?
Everything.
With everything?
Look how big that thing is compared to any Taco Bell one, John.
They do, that's true, that's true. I don't know if I'm gonna say
because of that, I think you should raise it to a 7.5.
7.5? All right, 7.5, 7.5. I don't know if I'm gonna say I like it better than TBX. I only had one bite. Let me have one more bite. Let me have one more bite.
Better than what, Taco Bell?
Yeah, Taco Bell. Guacamole destroyed Taco Bell, I'll tell you that right now. Eight, since I got a bite with the guacamole. That shit is good, oh my lord. Anyways, we're gonna eat, I'm gonna enjoy myself. Christian, you gotta say something amazing, bro, before I stop the video.
Get money, get hoes,
get
you know
bitch.
The rest.
Get
bitch. Let's go.
All right, let's go. Freaking strip right now, bro, and this is honestly wild. Listen, brother, if I had to say like anything about this place, it's probably like Times Square on steroids. How you feeling, Anthony?
We're
Antonio?
Doing great. We're doing great. We got the boy Christian here.
Oh yeah, this is absolutely beautiful.
Hell like, yeah, my boy.
Like, really stunning, very great atmosphere. It's gonna be a very good time.
Doesn't beat fucking New York City though. Like New York City.
I don't know.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
I don't know.
Christian, you you're dissing our home city, brother.
I don't know.
Bro.
I don't know.
Nah. That's like I'm gonna have to fucking kill Christian. Christian, man.
No, not if I kill you first.
No, oh, Christian, you have done this so much. Christian, no! Anthony, fit check right now. Let's go.
I got the jacket.
Jacket.
You got the shirt.
Okay.
Look, Christian over there.
Christian.
Let me see. You got the blue shirt,
nothing.
The blue pants.
Literally.
Didn't wear the flamingo fit he promised. We're going to put that on screen right now.
That's Christian's flamingo fit for you.
Honestly, fire fit. 10 out of 10. Don't know why he didn't wear it. I think it's because we gave him shit as a joke.
Yeah, we did. We kept calling him Zesty.
Hey, if he didn't like the flamingo fit, he didn't like the flamingo.
He didn't. I mean, listen, Christian, I know we kept calling you Zesty. It did look a little zesty on you. It was good, though. It was cool.
It was a good fit. Zesty, I can't lie, it was a little zesty.
But hey, man, it's okay.
Sometimes it's okay to be a little zesty.
100%,
especially, bro. Especially if your name's Christian Firecut.
100%.
He gets a pass. You get a pass.
Cool.
You get a bass. Here, let me show my fit now because you guys did yours.
You got the zestiest fit here, motherfucker.
Me?
Yeah, you hella zesty right
no,
now.
No, I'm not. All right, we got like a classic Johnny Phil fit. We got the classic Vans tee. My freaking W chain I wear in every single vlog.
You look like a classic like dude who wants an emo chick.
I mean, he's not wrong. We got my baggy jeans over here.
What do
you know?
Mean by that?
It's just my baggy jeans, bro.
What you mean by that?
You know what I mean by that. Classic Johnny Phil fit. I forgot to show the shoes.
We got my freaking W Vans. Hold on, look. Skeleton Vans, bro.
I actually just got those before this trip. I think that they're sick, brother. Look at the strip, though, bro. Okay, I know it doesn't, like, look as crazy in the camera, but if you're here IRL, brother, this is really fucking cool. Like, look, bro. We got the fucking Eiffel Tower up there, brother.
We got a hot air balloon, brother.
We got this sexy guy. We got a bunch of freaking billboards and shit over there. It's pretty fucking cool, I'm not gonna lie. This feels like probably Times Square on steroids, brother. I am telling you this right now, though. Times Square destroys it. I love my fucking hometown, brother. I don't know about the atmosphere, brother, like the deserts and shit of Nevada. Like, that shit's awesome. But the city, no city will ever be my favorite city, New York. This is fucking sick, though, okay? Not being New York, but hey, it's cool. It's really fucking cool. Hey man, what's up? How you doing? What's up, bro? How you doing? Say hi to the vlog.
I'm good. How are you guys?
I'm doing amazing.
Hell yeah.
You gotta say something amazing,
I'm
bro.
I'm famous right now.
Yeah, he's freaking famous,
man,
bro.
I'm famous because of this guy. Follow him.
Thank
subscribe,
you, bro.
Guys.
I love you, bro. I really love you. Hell yeah. Take care, man. Hey, you gotta say something, brother.
Hey, this man is holding a dildo on him right now. You still love him, though.
You freaking
subscribe.
Know it, brother.
You know it, man.
I'm holding it. You know, it's my boy Christian's. You know, he uses it. I'd say it's not mine, dog.
I have the same one, but in my pants.
You do? That's crazy, man.
Hey, you know it, my boy.
That is some incriminating evidence. They knew you were a minor.
All right.
Oh my God.
We gotta go get security. We spoke to those guys like 2 minutes ago without the camera, and they were really cool. So, like, we came back with the camera.
Normally you're going to get security called on you. We're going to call security on somebody else.
Let's go. Nah, they're funny. They're funny. So if I didn't mention, we're in a hotel casino.
Come on, we can't go down that way. We gotta go the other way around.
Okay. We're in a hotel casino called Caesar's Palace or whatever the fuck. It's like one of like the older fucking hotels in Vegas, but we here now. What do you think about Vegas?
8.5 out of 10.
8.5 out of 10?
What about you, Johnny?
I give it a 10 out of 10, bro. Vegas is pretty cool. Hi, say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, Vegas is cool. What? What?
Christian's having a panic attack.
Why?
He's the Rizzler.
I'm the Rizzler.
Like 12, calm down.
That's okay,
no.
In trouble.
Shut up. Yo, Christian is like the king of reviews, I swear to God, man. Christian's food review, Christian's slide review, Christian's review of the fucking universe, brother. Like everything.
What do you think about the universe, Christian?
Yeah.
What you rate it?
Yeah, what you rate it, Christian?
A solid 7.5 out of 10. Some of the Lost Physics don't really match up to what I think they should.
What are the critiques of like this universe?
I mean, like, okay, let's look at Gravity real quick.
Yeah.
Okay? Like if I picked him up, I'm not gonna pick you up. If I pick you up, I should be able to throw you like up to the ceiling.
Yeah, I feel you, 100%.
Like, you're not He-Man over here, Christian. Calm down. Look at the big horse.
There is, and you can barely hear me because of all the water, but this is kind of
cool.
Look
at the big horse.
Big horse.
Yo.
Anthony, tradition of the vlogs, you gotta give some motivation.
My second motivational speech.
Well, yeah, you did
it. I said last time, I said to keep moving forward.
Well, you did that last time in the second Arizona vlog. Now you gotta do something now.
Okay, so sometimes you gotta realize, man, that whatever happens in your past, like you can learn, you can grow from it, and you can try to use the past as an excuse to anything you wanna use it for.
Yeah.
But the fact of the matter is, no matter what happens, man, you gotta take what you've experienced in life and you gotta use it to move on.
Hell yeah, brother.
If you keep dwelling on something that happened, say, 5 years ago, how are you gonna create new memories 5 years from now?
Nah, bro, it's the truth, it's the truth.
You gotta take what you've done in life. You gotta take your experiences.
Yeah.
You gotta build yourself as a person.
100%, bro.
And I'm not saying, like, it's not a bad thing to have, like, you know, some people have bad pasts.
Yeah, yeah,
but
I feel you.
Sometimes, it's hard for people, but sometimes you gotta learn to let it go and use it to better yourself as a person.
100%,
brother.
What
are we talking about, boys?
Motivation.
You gotta move on, brother.
Here's the only motivation you need.
Yeah.
Here's the only motivation you need.
Mm-hmm. Get money.
Get hoes. Get bitches. Yeah. Yeah, bro. I already have a lot of money, hoes, and bitches. You know what I mean?
I'm richer than you.
No, I'm richer than you.
I can attest to this, as Johnny's minimum wage is only a quarter now.
Yeah.
Shut up, bro. Shut up. Bro, this Christian Fire Cup joke is getting old.
It's not a joke, though.
I'm the one who edits the videos, who stars in the videos.
Yeah, we pay you to do that.
No, you don't.
A whole quarter, every time you make a video.
Yeah, I mean, at least Christian, I'm gonna have to start paying you for being an actor in my videos.
Ah, dude, don't worry, I'll make the millions off this video like I do every time.
Shut the fuck up. Look at the Dancing McDancerson.
We got Christian Dancer Cup over here.
Oh yeah.
Christian Dancer Cup.
You can make a lot of money on a corner doing that.
100%. Well, bro, Anthony, Christian becomes a stripper on the corner, confirmed?
Yeah.
I think we should definitely do it.
He told me about it last night. He's got a whole plan laid out.
You serious?
No, I don't.
He's got it all planned out. He's gonna run it even better than he runs this channel.
Bro, you should do it like in Times Square. Obviously, I'd say do it in Vegas, but like we're gonna be gone. Times Square when we get back, Christian the stripper. You down?
No.
Christian Fire Strip.
No. Nope.
You gotta get him going around in like a Speedo.
Yeah.
That'd be so funny.
It'd be hilarious, but he'd never do it.
I wish he did, dude.
We all wish he would, but we know he won't.
I would literally pay good money just to see Christian do that shit.
How much money are we talking?
Upwards to 1,000. I am not even joking right now.
You hear that, Christian? $1,000 easy.
No.
You wouldn't, Christian. I give you $1,000.
$1,000.
Let's say I make $1,000.
Let's say it's like 2 years from now, you're super fit, you're chilling. Would you do it?
Yeah. You would do it?
If I get to my goal by 2 years, yeah.
Oh, you'll get to your goal, 100%. Alright guys, this is the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. The original plan was we were gonna film the outro at the airport, but our flight got delayed 85 times, and we were gonna leave tonight, but now we're like leaving tomorrow morning, so it's I don't know. Yes, I'm filming this at night, by the way.
You're gonna be way too dead to film this in the morning.
Yeah,
we gotta wake up at like 7 o'clock.
We gotta go to sleep like now.
Yeah, we're not fucking filming in the morning. We're gonna be way too dead.
It's only 11, bro. We can go to sleep in like an hour.
Like 6 hours of sleep. It's not that bad.
Nah, we'll be good. We'll be good.
You never done 6 hours of sleep?
I have, but like, to be on a
phone. This has to be entertaining. I'm not talking about your guys' fucking sleep schedules on camera.
Fuck you.
Shut up.
Let's recommend another video right here. Let's recommend the subscribe button right here. I hope you enjoyed the video. This is Christian P. Fire. Come out.
Yeah, remember though, we're gonna roll all the pictures we took at the end.
Yeah, here's a million freaking amazing pictures that we took on this trip. I want to show you guys these because I think that they're so fucking cool. So cue the outro music, cue the music, and wait, before we do, you guys got to say one more amazing thing to end off the video, because this was a fucking amazing video. Go, Anthony.
Nothing hits better than Vegas.
Nothing hits better than Vegas.
Dripped out in her men's I feel bad for a man. Fucking that bitch and I hit my dance.
Back in this bitch and I'm off like 10. Please when I hit, I might find you, it's not my friend. I had to get to the racks to hit my dance. Dripped out in her mess. She on my dick, I feel bad for her man. Fucking that bitch, then I hit my dance. Bitch, I'm all in. D&D on my phone when she calling. Blow it all, get it bad by the morning. I can't fuck with a thought, I just get to the money because I feel that's more important. And if I wanna...